My purse is my lifeline. I have everything that I need in there. So if somebody were to take it or somebody were to go through it, it would destroy me, because everything that I need is in there. And I think that goes for a lot of people who carry purses, whether it be their cell phone, their money, their IDs, their information, anything. If somebody goes through that, it's just an invasion of privacy, and it's really, really hurtful.